This is the Splunky Daily Challenge for May 13. Alright. Much for yesterday. Hey, how's it going? Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to use a rope there, huh? Not anything to throw, really. I guess I could have used a bomb, maybe? Sweet damsel. For this level. Good shop. Thank you. awful. This is awful. With so many bombs. Jedi. So I guess I should be looking for it this level. Up there. Okay, there's the key. I'm not sure what to do here, I guess. See if I can sneak through, grab the chest. Terrifying. Ghost is from the left. Give myself much room there. Thank you. Oh god. Health. Nice if I could find some pace though. Is there anything up here? Oops. Oh no. Is the stream lagging or something? Sorry about that. It looks okay on my end. And I don't have dropped frames, so... not sure what to do about that. So there's the black market. It's gonna take me 2 bombs to get to. There's a crate that I want. Oh wow, and an altar. Alright, so I'm glad I came down here. Let's see what we can do about this altar. See a damsel anywhere. Really unfortunate. Oh. Oh god. Ah. Ruined everything. I was really sort of contemplating whether I could do this. And I'm trying it apparently. Well. Yes! Haha! Perfect. So, I really need to get going here, and there it doesn't look like there's a damsel for me to sacrifice, unfortunately, but at least I got that plant. I guess I can sacrifice this guy. This ghost where it won't give me trouble. I move fast. Oh god. Oh, it's gonna take 3 bombs. Please be enough time. Oh, there it is up. Oh, good lord. This is... Nope! That was a bad place to be. I didn't have enough time to do what I was trying to do.